Hi there.
Met enough of those for one lifetime. Point is, I was thinking you could recruit me.
I've got a great place you could set up permanently. Interested?
Great, so where is this settlement? And don't point to your belly, the joke is already over.
What's good today?
Hey there.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need, and sell everything you do.
Let's see what you've got.
You may have to dig a little, but I got some choice stuff in there.
What's good today? Hi.
You'll find I'm very persistent.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking.
Sure.
From what I...
I don't mind danger, so long as...
You will be well paid. By the way, but you'll need to talk to my boss. Come down to cabin.
Hi there.
Bunker Hill is like a home away from home.
I'm half tempted to join the railroad.
Oh, the shit.
Hey.
What do you need?
Hey,
yeah, that's
Phil.
Right.
You must be the reporters here
to
hear about my brush
to,
with death.
Tell us in gory... No. I mean, great detail of what happened when you, No. What happened to you?
Well, let me tell you, it's all water under the bridge now. I was working on a broken toilet in the West Everett Estate back when it was a working settlement.
You were fixing toilets? Oh, I mean, please, go on.
Yes, sir. I was up to my arm in last night's dinner, if you catch my drift, when I heard this god-awful ruckus coming from the other end of the street.
Well, that must have been... horrible.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure which was worse, but anywho, those muty monsters absolutely tore the place up. They were putting the hurt on anyone they could get their hands on.
Wow. Gosh, I mean, what did you do then?
Well, it just so happened that when I tried to get the hell out of Dodge, my arm got jammed in the S-bend. And I was stuck in the damn toilet cubicle until it was all over.
Oh my god.
After a few hours, when all the noise settled down, I was finally able to ease my arm out and I managed to sneak off under the cover of darkness. God knows how I managed to avoid them, but I did.
Wow. That was really a unique story. We sure are glad you survived and could share such an experience with our readers. Thank you for your time. This will definitely feature in the next edition of Voice of the Commonwealth.
What's good today?
We're in some real trouble here.
I hope you can help.
I hope you can help.
Wow. Okay, that's very clever.
Welcome to the slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourselves.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
I think it's a great idea.
You really think so? Because if you do, we could definitely use some help.
We can't sell tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
What's good today? Those super mutants won't be bothering you again. I just need to trade gear with you.
Hey there. Need help? How fortified. Reminds me of the strip back home. You need anything? Just ask me. Hello.
Market's the white building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Hi there.
What's going on in Bunker Hill? Hello, but it's again. A great place for caravan folk. No one bothers you here.
What's good today? What's good today?
Oh, Puffy's a wanderer. Oh, Puff. Puppy wonders, puppy wonders, puppy wonders.